What does inflammation mean in a lung disease?
Inflammation means instead of being a big tube that you can breathe through easily, that tube swells. So there's increasing thickness to the mucosal layer, increased secretion production, and smooth muscle hypertrophy. So instead of breathing through a garden hose, it's more like a straw.
So if you've got problems with bronchospasm and you've got inflammation, you've got some real trouble that we have to be able to treat.